House Call Dentist and this year's 2021 Walk Chair, Dr. Lisa Kaufman.
Wow, I'm so happy it's not raining at this moment. Welcome to the Alzheimer's Walk for Caring Kind 2021. I am beyond honored and humbled to have been chosen as this chair for this most amazing event. I am a woman, a wife, a mother, a daughter, a sister, a friend, and a dentist. And like many of you, I'm also a caregiver. I chose the path of dentistry and then specifically chose geriatric house call dentistry to treat those with cognitive issues and the bedbound frail who can no longer go out to a traditional brick and mortar office. I chose to work on Alzheimer's patients, and shockingly, my practice has grown astronomically due to the growing number of individuals being stricken with this awful disease. Thank goodness for Caring Kind, an organization that works tirelessly to help support caregivers in every way possible. And the best part about this organization is that all the programs are free. The Caring Kind team is always available to find the necessary resources, such as finding house call services of various types for the homebound. Their many different support groups and educational programs are a godsend to many. I really love my job. I love working on patients who would otherwise not get any dental care and those who would needlessly perish from a simple tooth infection. Seniors dealing with dementia deserve so much better than that. I understand my patients' needs. I understand their fears, and I try to make it a great experience for all. It takes a lot of patience to work with individuals who are cognitively challenged, but doing house calls allows me to work with them in their familiar, comforting environment, and that is way better than trying to have them sit in a dental chair while the dentist struggles to keep their tight schedule. When I got the call from Eleonora and Chris from Caring Kind asking me if I'd like to chair the walk, I seriously cried. I asked them, "Why would you choose me?" They simply said, "Because you are a caregiver." Well, I never thought a dentist could be a caregiver, but I am a caregiver. And I'm so darn happy that I chose this career path. I want to thank everyone for coming out today to support Caring Kind and for the amazing team who made this day happen. Caring Kind believes in the power of caregiving. I believe in the power of caregiving. And every single one of you out there here today believes in the power of caregiving. Together, we can help everyone dealing with dementia and Alzheimer's disease get the support they need, regardless of who they are, where they are, or when they reach out. We're always here for you. That's the power of caregiving, and that's the power of love. Thank you all for coming, and thank you for having me as your chair. I really love every minute of it. And let's get walking.
Thank you so much, Elisa, for your incredible work and those wonderful words. Please check out her